Thanks for joining us through the key changes. I believe that's the song with the most key changes ever written. Though I can't verify it. We're part of an international campaign group, Resist for Yonkers. This perhaps would be a logical place to finish. You know, there's some emotional payoff, you know, multiple key changes, such like. But we'll just stay on and sing a couple more songs and then leave. And we'll maybe all go out to watch the eclipse. And looking forward to that. Anyway, I'll continue with the song. And then we'll go into another Welsh language song called Gyrru Gyrru Gyrru. And that means driving, 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 a song to take you home. Whereas this one, Niw y Byd, I suppose the vibe is I'd like to teach the world to sing, or like We Are the World, or it's that kind of song. There's a tirade about two thirds of the way through against gravity. It's calling for evolution in general, and to throw one's drinks in the air, things like that. Anyway, there's one verse left, the final key change. Huge thanks for joining us, really appreciate it. Happy birthday, Sayan. Just up. So thanks so much for the wonderful sound and light tonight. Leave.